This is called The Beaches of St. Valley.
Well, it was in 1940, the last days of spring. We were sent to the Maginot Line. Fortress in France built to hold the advance of an army from a different time. Well, we were soon overrun, outfought and outgunned. We were pushed further back every day. Never believed high command would just leave us. Every inch of the way till the 51st Highlanders found themselves back on the banks of the Somme one more time. Still bore the scars from the war to end wars, the soldiers' scars deep in their minds, but we couldn't. We were pushed further back towards the sea. Till June the 10th, sapped of all strength, we entered St. Valery. All I recall is the last boat leaving, my brother on board, waving, calling to me. All the junk stranded there with their hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valerie. Cuddled all night in a hammered old house as the shells and the bullets rained down. Just before dawn, our hope was still strong as we moved to the beach from the town. But the boats that had been there the day we arrived were the only ones we'd ever seen. With no ammo or food, we had done all we could. So we surrendered St. Valery. All I recall is the last boat leaving, my brother on board, waving, calling to me. All the junk stranded there with their hands in the air on the beaches. St. Valerie. I returned home at the end of the war from the Stalag where I'd been confined. I read of the battles the Allies had fought, Stalingrad, Alamein, and the Rhine. People spoke of Dunkirk, where defeat had become victory. Nobody mentioned the Highland Division, never heard of St. Valery. All I recall is the last holy man, my brother. Junk stranded there with their hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valerie. no statues for those who were killed, no honor for those who were caught, just a deep sense of shame, as though we were to blame. Though I knew in my heart we were not, so I moved to a country I've come to call home. Though my homeland is far across the sea, I'll not return while my memory still burns on the beaches of St. Valerie. All I recall is the last holy man, the brother on board, waving, calling to me. All the junk stranded there with their hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valerie. And all the junk stranded there with their hands in the air on the beaches of St. Valerie.